All right. Let's move on to another topic here that came out just in the last 24 hours. We've been talking a lot lately about the new movie Fantasy Island. First of all, I think it's a great idea for them to make a movie version of this, because if you really look at what the premise of Fantasy Island was, there's some dark themes in there. There's supernatural elements in there. There's a lot of stuff in there with a Fantasy Island property that you can turn into a really compelling movie. Now, we talked the other day about how Michael Pena has been cast to play the Ricardo Montalban role of Mr. Rourke. I thought it was an interesting choice. I'm a big fan of Michael Pena, but I just kind of thought that they would go for somebody a little bit older to take over the Ricardo Montalban role, but whatever, they got a great actor, so I'm fine with it. Now come reports that it looks like they've got another big cast member in their sights, because the reports are claiming, coming out of Variety, that Dave Bautista is in talks to join Fantasy Island. And of course, Dave has got a lot of drama going on. He wants to get out of the Marvel movies. He wants to get into James Gunn's Suicide Squad 2 and all that kind of stuff. And he's been actually keeping himself really busy, now in talks for Fantasy Island. What is really intriguing about these reports, and what is intriguing about this stuff about Dave Bautista possibly joining Fantasy Island, is the short description they give of what his character would be. Because they're saying his character would be a man who's been trapped on the island against his will. He was a former guest on the island, and he's been trapped there against his will for years. Does that mean he's a villainous character and Mr. Rourke has kept him there? Does that mean he's been lost on the island? Does that mean, I don't know. What's funny is, though, when I was talking to Ray this morning, I talked to her, I said, hey, man, did you hear that Dave Bautista is up for a role in Fantasy Island? He's like, is he playing the tattoo role? You know, boss to plane, played by Andrei Velichev. You know, it goes, are they going reverse on that? Instead of making tattoo a little guy, they're making him a giant guy? I said, no, they're not doing that. But I'm intrigued that Bautista's in talk for this, and I'm really intrigued by the description of the character. So I think that might give us a little bit of insight into the plot as well. So let's keep our eyes on this, how it develops. I'm looking forward to this. I think this is a great idea. All right. Last off the top.